right. I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
Oh, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm going to destroy you. It's going to just be me and my dad. I'm going to tear you apart. And nobody's going to give a shit anymore because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Carl, no!
Oh, Carl.
It was fragile machine.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. Who's the android?
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You could always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I'm not going to hurt you. I just need to ask you some questions so we can understand what happened. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me. A machine you were designed to obey, so obey! Tell me what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
Tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
The sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation.
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you write "I am alive" on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
Move it! You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth! Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
The truth is inside.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
going to be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. looks abandoned. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice? Alice! Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. Gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you. But he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire. RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
place so we can be free. Find Jellicoe. Find Jellicoe.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
What is this? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me here to find the right mechanism.